today's encouragement segment video from Hebrews 10:19. Brothers and sisters, we have confidence that we can enter the Holy of Holies by means of Jesus' blood. There is so much to expand on and give full context to in this verse that I'm sure whole books have been written about it. The moment that Jesus Christ died changed eternity. It changed everything. The Old Testament concept of the high priest entering the Holy of Holies once a year was replaced by Jesus' blood, his life, death, and resurrection. And his blood literally took the veil that covered the Holy of Holies and tore it from top to bottom, like that. And for we who have chosen to accept his gift of forgiveness, grace, mercy, we can enter that Holy of Holies, the very presence of God. We may enter his presence and enjoy it, even bask in it, and just savor it. It is the very presence of God. And so let us come before his presence and enjoy it, even bathe in it, and just take in the moment, because God loves you. And learning to be with him and enjoy his presence will help your relationship grow more than almost anything. So choose Jesus and enjoy God's presence, and come with confidence knowing you are loved by God. Thank you for watching, liking, commenting, subscribing.